Inclusivity is making an effort to make sure that every type of person is represented. It's being able to see a reflection of oneself. I think that we're seeing an opening, like different ranges and lanes for people who otherwise would not have that same representation. I think to make the world more inclusive, we gotta stop thinking about it. Because if we say things are inclusive and we just label things inclusive because it has other people in it, it then implies that they are the other. And in order to be inclusive, you have to have an equal playing field. So I think the minute we stop honing in on it so much and just do it as a passive thing, that's the minute that it will become something that is just a normal thing. In those ways, people are always looking towards the fashion and music industry to be able to see themselves, like I said earlier, and to also have a model and mold of what they can do. I think we are handed the torch and the responsibility to be inclusive within our communities and within our actual workspaces so that people of different types of like walks of life and different like looks and all kinds of things will feel like they can also do it. Like we have the responsibility and also the privilege to kind of be like the pacemakers in terms of inclusivity. To me, it's my opinion.